All right. So to be fair, so that Dinesh D'Souza can tweet me next time, knowing that it was me and how fey I am. I'm going to do this as fey. I'm going to be flaming gay when I look at his trailer.
That was awful. Totally tacky.
Here we go. This is Sam Seder's Light in the Loafer review of Hillary's America in HD, the trailer. And you can tell it's by Dinesh D'Souza because he's put a little D apostrophe. I wonder if he got one of those jail house tats on his back with a big D like that. I don't know.
It would technically be a community confinement center tat.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, there you go. Is he still there? Because I think there's a good argument that he should be, just for the sake of the broader community.
Also psych ward.
Okay, here we go. Here it is. I'm going to play it on my computer.
Who are these Democrats?
Who are these Democrats? D'Souza Media presents. All right, let's go.
It all began when...
Now, it's quite possible that a lot of people got into Dinesh D'Souza's face in prison. But I would also imagine that happens probably just him walking. I imagine people in his apartment building are like, get out of my face. You're horrible. He probably gets this... He goes into Starbucks, and it's just like, get out of here, buddy.
What's wrong, Sam? You have to do it like this. Oh my God. Right. You're the worst.
Right. Dinesh D'Souza must be just completely harassed by limp-wristed people all the time. So, all right, here's some actors, some very, very for some reason, the community detention center is full of only large African-American men who seem to be working out constantly. I mean, just really some of the most amazing physiques you've ever seen. And I would imagine just towering over Dinesh D'Souza. It must have been terrifying for him. And all of this just because he broke some federal law, bibbidi-bobbidi.
The Obama administration tried to shut me up.
You know, gang's all about stealing, man.
What did I learn?
Oh, yeah, there he is in a hoodie, getting trained by the other criminals, presumably, about who the real criminals are. I really bet Dinesh really connected with people in that community center. All the street criminals.
Crime is about stealing.
Wait a second. Does that guy have a beer in... Are they giving people in this detention center, like, beers? Are you allowed to walk around with a glass of beer?
I think he's kind of conveying that on one hand, somehow he went to, like, some supermax prison, but at the same time, the beer is sort of subtly showing you that he was at a detention center.
Or it could be one of those... Let me just compose the tweet for him. @SamSeder. Hey, limp wristy. That was a soda.
Fact check.
Criminals are still at large.
Didn't see any reason to keep them.
The system doesn't go...
I deleted personal emails, and there she's a criminal for it. Every single official in the U.S. government has the right to delete their personal emails. But yo, man, I'm in prison, and I'm wearing a hoodie, and I know the first thing you do is you get your emails deleted, yo.
Some of the best parts are coming up, speaking of yo.
Okay, right, here we go.
After them, because they run the system. It's time to go behind the curtain and discover the soul of the Democratic Party.
Oh, my God. It's a bio. It's a. It's a.
50 lashes.
I was gonna get even more disturbing.
Hold on.
the Democrats support slavery.
This Civil Rights Act will allow colored men to sit at the same table beside the white guests.
Tammany Hall Democrats, who are now furnishing arms to the Ku Klux Klan.
To the Democratic Party.
Why has all this been swept under the rug?
To cover the tracks of the Democratic Party.
And we're not even talking...
Now, I don't know that this has been swept under the rug. I mean, even in this program, we don't go all the way back to the 17, 1800s terribly often. But we've certainly talked about how in the course of passing Social Security and other New Deal things that minorities and particularly black people but and women were basically thrown under the bus. To get this far because of conservative Southern Democrats primarily were the biggest obstacle to this. And to get them on board, you had to basically try and write the New Deal laws in such a way that excluded black people and women to a large extent. All right, let's continue to watch this great historical documentary. By D apostrophe.
About ancient history.
The racism continued well into the 20th century.
That as long as the black man continue to ravish our white women, we will continue to lynch him.
Sounds like a fuck up. We gotta give him a little something.
Plantation politics.
The Democrats went from slavery to enslavement.
Corrupt big city bosses, that's how you get corrupt unions.
What does progressive actually mean?
Social engineering and social control.
Social engineering and social control, things like laws about campaign finance.
Somehow we went from slavery to Chicago politics, straight line.
They're gonna keep you from calling people limp-wristed on Twitter.
Large family does to one of its infant members is to kill it.
The opening video of the Democratic Convention in 2012, government is the one thing we all belong to. Because no, government belongs to us. We don't belong to it.
What are these Democrats hiding?
This is about buying and selling influence by foreign...
I've actually gone into a place with file folders. What is inside them? I bet it's paper.
Oligarchs and foreign governments. When you follow the money, there are very, very few coincidences.
What if the goal of the Democratic Party is to steal the most valuable thing the world has ever produced?
Your precious bodily fluids.
What if their plan is to steal America? Stop them now.
Who's gonna stop them from stealing America? They're gonna take it. And they're gonna bring it up to Canada. They're gonna hide it in Toronto. All of America. They're gonna steal it. They're gonna steal it from you. You know what's amazing is like, how is it that the guy, this is like the sequel, right? Like, Obama stole America. And now they're gonna steal it again. It's like Ocean's 11. Like he's gotta keep adding one. Like first they did the big heist, but then the guy stole the money, the jewels back, and then they stole it again, and then they stole it back.
What it is it's like the Andy Garcia character in that movie is really a Muslim sheikh, and he's demanding that Obama reassemble the team, but this time Hillary has to lead it.
And this time, Dinesh D'Souza is gonna have to go to prison for 16 months to save America.
It'd be funny, Obama goes all Darth Vader. He's like, I'd watch it. Hillary is far less forgiving than I.
That's right. Hi, I'm Sam Seder, and this is an Ann Coulter doll.
You should not be immigrating here. Yeah. Stay in your country and hate us.
For smart progressive talk and a little bit of this and even a little bit of that.
Mission accomplished.
subscribe to our podcast, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and like us on Facebook to get some of our best video clips.